they ended up again.
Is it cause I'm cool?
We ended up at Epcot again.
I like Epcot.
Cause of crack.
I like Epcot.
The ball.
The flowers. Market.
Oh, sorry, that's Halloween.
So we realised we've never been into China.
I think we went in the first year we came. But we haven't been in there in a while.
Sorry, so there was a quick phone call then. So this is China. We're trying to find something to snack on. The snacks. That's fine.
The garden.
What I will say is it's rather warm today.
Very warm. I feel like I'm melting.
It's claggy warm.
Everything sticks to you, kind of warm.
And we've got a dining reservation where we have to wear trousers and a shirt.
Yeah, like California girl. Modern wonders. Dunno.
Hi!
I think it's my favorite show.
Oh. Inside Disney Shanghai Resort.
Aircon.
Finally, aircon.
Oh, Tron. Looking forward to when they bring
that here. And me.
This is really cute. Classic Disney characters as their the Chinese zodiac. So the only ones I can really tell are Maximus, Abu, Tigger, Ratatouille, what's his name, Remy, Mushu, Thumper, Pluto, Ham, Car, and the rooster from... Oh God, what's it from? Robin Hood.
Oh, there we go. Babe the Blue Ox.
And Jolly Holiday Lambs.
But I got the rest of them right. Car, Maximus,
Abu.
There we go, the Rooster. Pluto, Ham, Remy, Tigger,
Fompa,
Mushu,
and Car.
Holy Car.
Hank's on the phone.
As usual.
I love the castle, it's so cool. Then all the way around, there's like the different parts of Hank I think.
Nathan wants to show us something. We're still in China.
Jesus.
You terrifying people. Fan me.
I'm a massive fan.
Yeah. I'm a massive fan. No, you don't get credit for that. That was funny. Yeah, we still haven't got any food. On my trees. Guarantee he says he wants one.
Wouldn't be allowed to take it home.
You want one?
No, we can't take it home.
Guarantee he says he wants one. So Nathan's found That is thunder, by the way.
Do you like it?
And we found a Donald.
I haven't got the shiniest of pennies for that.
That's okay. Oh, be my big strong man. Turn the wheel. Just make it look difficult, sugar.
Huh? Strength
and honor. So before the storm hits, what are we doing?
We got rich fried chicken dumplings and vegetable spring rolls.
Lightning! Aya! Oh, lightning.
No lightning.
Coincidence? I think not!
I'm frightened!
That was really loud, wasn't it?
That was really loud. I've never seen heard thunder that loud.
This is metal, get it on!
We had the spring rolls, they were really nice.
They were really nice.
Just like a normal spring roll, though.
Huh? That sauce was really nice as well.
That's spicy mayonnaise. Mm. You don't like mayonnaise?
Sometimes. I like to try different things.
Bam! Let's film you eating dumplings.
Chicken, spicy chicken dumpling.
With spring onion.
Oh, that's nice.
Is it? Mm. What's on there? A little bit soggy since I've been sitting there for a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Huh?
Good, yeah? Okay. Forget what I said about Florida rain being warm.
Get inside.
The rain's not warm, it's cold.
Lightning.
You're not magical.
I am magical.
You're not magical.
Woo! You get struck by lightning.
I heard thunder.
What was it?
A trolley beer move.
Paranet.
It's blazing sunshine.
Have you got a slushie? Is it still?
We're going home to get ready.
Yeah, we're going to go home, get changed. Pop into Magic for like 10 minutes.
What we just went through this morning.
To pick up a couple of things. And then we are...
I might put my shorts in my bag.
What's the changing to after?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I know what the weather's like.
Mm. You can temporary from Magic Kingdom. You have to go through bag check twice.
So we look fancy. Because we're going to California, bro?
Yeah. But we've had to... I think we mentioned it, but yeah, we're sweating.
We're very hot.
So we've got jeans, shoes... Long sleeve tops on. But yeah, there's no way of getting to the Contemporary without going through bag check twice. Well, once. You have to go through bag check to get to the Contemporary, and then you have to get through bag check to get back in. Back to the buses. So, just mate, if you are doing the restaurant, make sure you put that take that into consideration.
Yeah.
Because I didn't know that.
Unless you're driving.
Yeah, unless you're driving, then you can just park it.
Huh?
There it is.
The Contemporary.
The Queen. That's not the Queen.
It's the Dream.
The dream.
It's not.
Grand Floridian.
Grand Floridian. Can we take a ride in the back of your
car? I'm sweating now.
Thanks, you both. Stopped raining.
Storm
clouds are starting to break up.
This is our view.
I've seen worse views, I'm not gonna lie. There's a Grand Floridian over there.
There's a Polynesian over there.
I have the perfect view of the Magic Kingdom.
You know what I can say? You know what I can say? Station Transport.
Station Transport Centre.
Yeah. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Should do a time lapse.
Yes, I'll put that in the end. There's some fancy music because we're in a fancy restaurant.
And when we finished, so we finished in a little bit earlier, didn't we? Because they said you go downstairs for a second, they'll send you up. So I think it's a different elevator. When you go up and you can do a view, you just show your ticket. Which, that's what I thought. Well, I'll ask.
Yeah.
I ordered some red wine because I haven't had any this holiday. And it's my guilty pleasure.
What did you have in Merlot?
I had the Merlot, but it was the. It's called Amiga. No, Swanson Valley, sorry. And it was $19 a glass.
We got bread?
We got some bread, which I'm looking forward to digging into, if I'm being honest.
Yeah, me too.
I'm really hungry, yeah.
Can't get over that view.
Fish forgot where we are.
I'm not even talking to Greg, I'm literally just looking at you. What have you heard?
The Mai Tai, Tam Rang Tin Square Mai Tai. And for my dinner, I had lobster and pork ramen.
Oh, well, what have I had?
Bison?
No, I didn't have the bison.
Did you have the filet mignon?
Yeah.
Okay, can't say it.
Filet mignon.
Filet mignon.
Filet mignon. But we'll have a walk around, but obviously, there's the bar.
There's loads of wine when you're walking. And the lift you came up in was gorgeous.
Yeah.
It was like marble, it was like all mirrored, and then it got like marble floors and stuff. I was like.
And it was the express one as well, wasn't it? I didn't even feel like we were moving.
No. We went from like level 2 to level like 15 in like 30 seconds. Not even 30 seconds, was it? It was like. She managed to say, we've got this, this, and this, and the doors opened, and we're like. I look at everyone.
No, I didn't recall that. What you had, as it, what's it like?
I had the Merlot from Swanson Valley from 2013, apparently, according to Bob. It was a fantastic wine.
Let me try it.
Probably,
yeah, I need to record this.
Essence of
grapes. Would you rather drink a glass of that or a glass of Beverly?
A glass of Beverly.
Really?
That's gross.
There's your drink.
San Francisco, Mai Tai. Woo! It's like Contemporary Resort, isn't it? It's mine.
Yeah. Give it a try.
Put it down.
Oh, it's nice. Not much alcohol in it.
Huh?
Not much alcohol in it.
Why is that on that?
Oh.
Well, the alcohol was floating at the top. When it went like that, it was like.
Like a shot.
Just to give you another update.
The sun's going down.
They're like Simba.
Jason's not here.
Everything the light touches belongs to someone else.
Food's come, Faye's just gone to the toilet, and that's crazy, it's beautiful. We've got lobster and pork ramen. Good. Oh, it tastes gorgeous.
Where's the car, man?
What you got?
I got stick.
Filet mignon.
Filet mignon. is gorgeous. It's got barbecue sauce on it.
Don't film it.
What have you got?
I got voice, didn't I?
Oh.
While you were on the toilet.
Took a picture for Laura.
Did you?
Yeah.
The lobster.
I'm going to miss lobster when we go home.
Mm.
Are you a chapter bite me?
The blinds just all of a sudden open. And it's a hell of a lot brighter in here.
It's because the sun's going down.
Yeah, because the sun's disappeared beyond the clouds. It's going pretty dark. Food is good. Your mash is amazing. My ramen is absolutely stunning. Probably the best I've ever had. Better than Wagamama's.
It's got lobster in it, so yeah.
In your pocket.
These are multicoloured, these are better than yours.
These are better than the store ones. But we've got a congratulations. Hard. The food's amazing, isn't it?
The food is stunning. I don't want to eat it too fast.
Trying to savour it.
It's gorgeous.
Come on, I'm trying to eat my dinner in peace.
So, what did the card say? Show us the card.
Nothing, he said nothing.
Mickey.
That's all it is.
Yeah, no, open it.
It says California Grill.
I know what's the bottom of it.
This is daylight.
It is glorious.
It's like butter.
It's literally, look, watch. And that's not a steak on. That's insane.
It's soft because I couldn't cut that bread earlier with that knife, so...
I've never experienced steak. It's tender.
It's tender.
You want to try some?
Stick it in your trap. Could ya?
So we were too busy looking outside because there was an eagle.
There he is, that
is. It was massive.
You know you're high when there's bloody eagles swirling above you.
Nested on the roof, I think. That rabbit we saw in Epcot the other day.
Oh!
What did we get?
Champagne.
And?
Chocolate cake. With little Mickey's on it.
With little Mickey's on it.
Anything Mickey shaped tastes 100 cents better.
Because it's Mickey shaped.
Because it's Mickey shaped.
And progress on the search?
It is
almost there.
That eagle must
be. On the prowl. Best dinner ever.
I was going to say, what were we thinking?
It was gorgeous.
I'd come back here so fast. I'm tempted to cancel the next three reservations to come
back. Just to come here.
I'm like, Jason, you need to come. Tracy, you need to come. This is where we're having our...
Fun fact. This is actually where we're going to have our wedding night meal. Because we had so many other people with us, we didn't feel right like spending all their money. So,
yeah, because my dinner was $47.
And mine was $50. And that's just for the steak. So, we come here instead on our dining plan.
Which I think is right.
We've come to get married here. Because it was for us, but we're happy to. What?
He was just.
But I'm happy to eat at the Glamford Inn.
I'm happy.
It's really pretty, huh?
There you go.
That's the dream.
I'm the Grand Floridian.
Oh, 2 minutes.
That's my half.
I don't even have half. Oh my god, I don't want to eat this.
I got cheeses. And Nathan asked for recommendation. Was it a blueberry?
It's basically like a blueberry pastry with ice cream and popcorn and breadcrumbs. It's a really posh blueberry pastry.
Nice.
Basically.
We know that we got it because... I'm not going to see the sunset.
Oh my god.
I can just try this.
Good job.
Fag doesn't do blue cheese.
Hmm. Yeah, so.
Is it Stilton?
I think so.
Paint at the bottom. It's bay blue.
What's that?
It's a cheese.
Okay. Ah, I've got a kick to it.
You're good.
Knife and close your mouth.
What?
I said knife and close your mouth. That is very cheesy.
I'm gonna try some.
I don't want all of it. I still got this to eat.
Cheesy.
Told you.
It's nice, but that's to be had in. You should have had that in tiny, but tiny amounts. Nah.
A gulp.
A club.
It doesn't matter what if you come, even if you come in the afternoon, you can still turn up on the night to come watch the fireworks. You just got to keep hold of your receipt. So here we
see
are.
For next time.
Time to watch Happy Birthday.
Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us. And when we're brave enough to listen and bold enough to pursue, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic within.
A new day.
Every choice we make helps us find.
Oh, wow.
most well-dressed people in Magic Kingdom at the present time. But Craig's making me go on Big Thunder. Which he wanted me to do Splash. And there's no way I'm doing Splash Mountain in jeans. At all. Like, no. Not today, Satan. And he doesn't look very impressed with me, but I put my foot down on that one. I'd rather go on It's a Small World than go on Dingy in the Rain. In jeans. It's a bit choppy. I'm going to stop now because you can't see anything anyway.
Well, as it takes his faith and trust.
A bucket load of pixie dust.